Biomarkers pose a number of ethical issues. Issue number one is the fact that we do not know how far in the future people or patients who are amyloid positive and tau positive will develop dementia. We know that they are at very high risk, but whether they will develop dementia 2 years, 5 years, or 10 years down the line, we do not know. So this is, in terms of communication, meaningful information to the patient, this is a huge problem which is still unresolved. Another problem is giving a malignant diagnosis, because what we tell people is a malignant diagnosis, basically, that they have a disease, they have a bad disease, when there's yet no effective drugs. There's nothing to prevent them to develop dementia. So is it ethically acceptable? Is the money well spent? Should the money spent elsewhere? And then there's the ethical dilemma to physicians. We have patients asking us questions. And we have the technique, and the question is, do I have Alzheimer's disease? And we have the tools to give them an answer. We have the tools to tell them, yes, you have Alzheimer's pathology in your brain. No, you don't stay quiet, stay relaxed, don't worry. Should we use time, money, and effort to give them an answer to calm down their fears, their anxieties, and what's the outcome, the health outcome? Couldn't we simply tell them, don't worry, whether you have it or you don't have it, it doesn't make any difference, it doesn't make any practical difference. So which is the best way to go? We do not know. It's for the community to figure out, and it's to society to figure out, actually.